Rapper Scribe has fled Ponyville District Court before a scheduled hearing after requesting his case be heard tomorrow. 38-year-old Malu Luafutu covered his head with a cap, hood and sunglasses in an attempt to avoid media.
How many no-shows can you do?
Not many.
Yeah.